Marissa, today thousands of New Mexicans will celebrate Rosh Hashanah, literally the head of the year. The Jewish New Year starts at sundown. New this morning, Action 7 News reporter A.J. Smith gives us a look at the holiday.
We come together, we pray, we hear the sound of the shofar.
Rosh Hashanah, the Jewish New Year, starts at sundown today. Rabbi Joseph Black of Congregation Albert explains the use of this musical horn.
The message of the shofar tells us to sort of like a spiritual alarm clock. You wake up and you realize that you have work to do.
Until sundown on Friday, Jewish people around the world, including about 14,000 right here in New Mexico, will look back on the past year and look forward.
The gift of Rosh Hashanah is apples and honey, which means Lashana Tova, to you, a happy new year, a sweet new year. That's how Jews like to think about this, as a time of renewal and reflection, but also a time of sweetness and joy.
And another sweet gift, the challah bread.
We are doing 480 pounds.
At Congregation Albert, they started making the bread round for this holiday and not braided at 6 a.m.
Oh, tough.
Rosh Hashanah can be a somber celebration, but Catherine Wheel says it's a renewal.
I had a new job many years ago, and I took Rosh Hashanah off, and I came back after 2 days, and my boss looked at me and said, "You look so rested and so relaxed." And that's exactly what it's for.
And it comes 10 days before the holiest day of the Jewish calendar, Yom Kippur. In Albuquerque, A.J. Smith, Action 7 News, live this morning.
Yom Kippur is the Day of Atonement and is a day of fasting and prayer for forgiveness of sins from the past year. It starts at sundown on September 21st.